Okay, thanks.
We come from Melbourne, Melbourne, Australia. We'd really like to thank the Goonsets and our Lilith for mind-blowing fucking stuff that they do. We'd like to thank John, we'd like to thank all the people working behind the bar and all that stuff here tonight. And we'd like to thank you for coming out. Now, I wrote this fucking song when I was fucking 18, before most of you cunts were fucking born, which means that I'm probably going to be dead soon. And I think that this song takes on extra meaning in light of that fact. And plus, it's kind of fucking weird looking at you cunts knowing that you're still going to be there, and I'm not.
I'll be confident myself.